It says if I'm challenged, all I want to do is get an ace. That's it in the center. Get ground zero, then lots more darts. And just use your ability whenever you can. At the end of the match, you'll have a really short amount of time to switch out the ace and get a buccaneer. Then you'll want to get the middle path, just get a 050, and then use ability instantly. You have a very short window to pull it off though. Thanks for watching.